Cool. Whoa. That was pretty cool. Okay, here we go. I guess we better start the game. Options, check the options real quick. I did buy the version of the VR mode. So, okay. I think it's about time looking at options. I think we just better start our game. I'm doing normal. I'm not going to I'm doing easy.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, it's like a video.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
I don't know what's
All
going
I
on.
can say is that if you get this, stay away.
So I wonder if the video that the first video we saw, I wonder if that's like the prequel or something to like everything before something happened. I'm guessing. I'm not sure.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay. Where are we driving, I wonder? And also somehow Louisiana, I mean, Louisiana. Sure.
This is the place.
Yeah, I'm guessing go over here. Check your objective. What? Oh, okay. Okay. At least we know how to check our objectives. Well, the gate's locked, obviously. It's so dark. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna put the brightness. Even though this has the beginning, to put the brightness down. I'm just gonna put it up a little bit. Did that come from here? Okay. Well, I can't go down there. Is that person's house? I think it is. Jesus! Scared the crap out of me. Oh, I'm sure this game's gonna be fun. Some sparks in there or something. Yeah, I'm turning sensitivity up. There, that's better. Oh god. This has a Resident Evil 1 feeling to it, like the scariness to it. Oh yeah, it won't cut it, obviously. Check all these drawers. Oh, I can't open it. Could be anything else in here. Well, I wouldn't think it would work out here. Ew. Ew. I don't know if a person where that's actually happened to them. You open the fridge and it's like that. Who's up here? Do you like house footage? Oh, I'm saving it. Okay. I can examine it. I don't want to discard it. I'm sure it's important. I think after this, guys, I think I'm going to do another live stream on Resident Evil 5. I'm going to do Lost in Nightmares Professional. That's what I feel like doing from this. But I might have to finish this game before this. Before I do that, I mean. Fuses. Can't you open it back up? I guess not. Oh, quit. Cliffhanger.
Drew, where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, that's so cool. You can move around inside the clips.
This new guy?
That's new.
I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
A worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
What are these guys doing?
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Jeez. No, that's how you do it, I guess.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy.
So I'm assuming you watch these videos to show what to do.
I go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
If I was in the middle of going to a house like this and no one responded to me when I was doing this, I'd be so scared. I'd just find out. I wouldn't care. Whoever was in here. I wouldn't go look for him unless it's like a family member or something.
Andre, where are you, man?
Well, I guess I would go look for him, but if he was going down to like some creepy basement, pure black. I don't think so.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Gosh. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay, so I think now we know that we have to press that button and go over here. This is a very long falling climb up.
What is it?
Oh God, that's weird.
Jesus.
Okay. Okay. Now we know. Do we have to go down there? I hope not. Oh, it's locked. Did we go up here? I can't remember. Maybe we did. Yeah, it was just a typewriter or whatever it's called. I think it's a tape recorder. But, yeah, who cares? I seriously don't know what to do. I wonder what we have to do. Because we can't go over here. Is there a button we have to press or something in here? One of these rooms? Crap. I'm gonna look upstairs again. No, wait. Should look around here. So we have to find a knife or something like that. In the fridge. That's why I missed something really stupid. Oh. typewriter. Yeah, I don't think we can do anything. Here. Let's go back downstairs. Yeah, we can't let the other guy kick it down. We didn't check in this room. That's probably why. We probably need a fuse out of here. We're watching it again. I don't think we're doing nothing else. Oh crap. I thought that meant end the clip. Sorry about that, guys. I'm supposed to be doing something here. Oh. Nope, so oh. Ooh. Here's what we have to do. Here we go. Okay, we made some progress, that's good. That's weird. Must be something in here that's making the bubble less nasty. Oh, see the body. That's why. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, it scared me. I'm wearing headphones, just so you guys know. Ooh. Cutters. Oh, cool, that's good. What are they called? I hate bolt cutters.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Oh.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? First, I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Oh, I just walk up towards it. That I press a button or something.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
E-001. It's another door here.
I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Here's my stuff to grab. Oh, it's raining. How? Exactly? Where's the map at? Yeah, so just... we need it, I guess. I don't know what it means if I need a map. I don't know how to. Doesn't give me any instructions. First aid spray. To press it or what? I can use this one. Jesus. I don't know. It's just I don't know how to resist or whatever it's trying to tell me to do. I put what? I don't know.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Yeah. I think I've already gone through here. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can use my pliers and stuff I found. Then I'll be able to use the stair things if we find those. Oh God. Okay, I pass it. Is the fuse up? Yeah, the fuse is up there. Wait, no, no. Where is the fuse? It's in a TV room. So it should be in here? No. Yeah, here. Put the fuse in. Okay. Now the circuit should be complete. No, I'm... Oh, Jesus.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Yeah, because this will make my arm come back, right? Handgun ammo. Ooh, do I get a handgun? I just need to check. Make sure nothing else I need to use. Here we go. Handgun.
Okay, fine.
Aim, attack. Okay. 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 Yeah. Stats. There's a lot of things you can pick up. I'm sorry about that, guys. My mic just got unplugged for some reason. Ooh, I got 20 bullets. I'll probably... Oh, jeez. It's like friggin' Resident Evil 4, breaking the boxes and get whatever's inside of them. I'm making a pistol out. Ooh. okay.
Okay, fine.
Before we fight her again, let's make sure there's no ammo around here. Nothing. I'm terrible accuracy. Jesus. Oh my god.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
God, that's hard. Well, guys, I think this is a lot for the amount of time we've done, even though I spent like 30 minutes on the first part of the game. Well, thank you all guys for watching, and goodbye.